Right. Now, if I ain't know no better, I could have been sucked right up into the setup. But I kept my head up, and every time I fell, I would get up. See, I ain't need no nines and Berettas. I kill with the lines and the letters, with the verbs and the nouns. Just a kid trying to get his sound heard around. Jump into ciphers and keep the old timers astounded. They said he was the best in his surroundings, cause everyone around him was drowning. And the fair one, no one son could pound him. With the lyrics, you pray you hear it. They say his bad hood couldn't match his good spirit. And one day his mom and dad would be cheering to his Grammy nomination and proclamation to his world domination, inauguration into greatness, from making rations to caking. 2 a.m. and he be up like addict. He's an addict, alarm clock pop, he back at it. Barely got any sleep, but he gotta eat. This ain't shit cheap and his soul is torn by defeat. He got dreams, but don't plan on sleeping until he reach them, until you well feasting. Penthouses where you sleeping until it's album ready and his fans get it leaking just for sneak peeks. And until then, his home is the booth. He spit into the plaque, it's poofed off his tooth like hocus pocus. One word, he's too focused, you should quote it. His goal is your denial that he wrote it. Flowing like oceans and menstruals. Ink from the pen lies within my credentials. They told me that I could be mental. Well, mama always said that I was special. Haters tell me I should stop. My enemies tryna see me in the box, so the streets tell me to cop a Glock and pop it. But something down deep tells me I'm the next prophet, like the new Muhammad or the new Marcus Garvey. Or probably, it makes sense why I'm so heavily guarded. Wait, no, please, we're starting. I'm heavenly guarded, it's the golden child. And for a while, God been looking down with a smile, watching me prosper, attacking with the raps and then conquer. The junior Frank Sinatra, rapping out the opera. You should spectate in the booth with a suit and binoculars. Like, nigga, it's an honor. It's a motherfucking honor. Yeah.
You remember back in the days when we used to rock waves and shit? When, like, yo, I had the fucking 360s, my nigga. Like, nobody in the hood was fucking with my shit. And that's real shit.
Since 9-5, mama been working 9-5. And I know the landlord fed up with our lives. So we pray to the gods, the jobs, and the allies to keep us safe and watch our lives. Cause all we trying to do is do good. I put on my hood when I walk through hoods. Cause these niggas these days is local. You get it in your vocals if you ain't a local. Yeah, that's why I'm trying to go global. Yeah, that's why I'm trying to be a mogul. And I'm hopeful that me spitting this sofa where have me in the Daily Postal. Flying coastal, eating tofu. Like I told you, I know niggas who trash rapping. Worry about the trending fashions rather than ascending passion. They want me send them chats, but I just send them laughing. Right after I start laughing, they start asking what happened. But back to the chapter. Mama told me follow dreams, you never have to ask her to. So that's what I do, became an MC master. Since then it's been a disaster for you. Any favorite rapper, go ahead, ask him. Who is Joey Bat? Watch him grass, asthma. Damn, it's so sad. He pulls the chatter, cause he know he rather back up. Then to admit the kid is hotter than magma, but fuck it. You gotta give credit where it's due. Cause you ain't gon' like the karma when it's set up on you. It can get you in your medical, fuck you up in the decimal. So get you 2 to 3 for residue found in your retinue, And they told me not to be so complex. Never down to accomplish articles and complex and the sauce. Alfredo, of course, there I go again. Stepping out of line, running of course. I heard reports that it's like sexual intercourse with your thoughts when I talk about the shoes in which I walk. For it is not false, nor false, that this kid from the north speaks with false support to reinforce the sauce. I'm sure by now you can assume he never lost, unless with some form of divorce or a corpse. Born boss, no days off, child labor. Let me see those in favor to spin that back like tornadoes. Yeah.
What rap audience ain't ready for is a real person. You know what I want to say, a real N-I-G-G-A. I'm coming out, I'm 100% real, I ain't compromising anything. Anybody that talk about me got problems. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be straight up like if I was a street person. That's how I'm coming at the whole world, and I'm being real about it, and I'm going to grow with my music.
Yeah. but it's far from over. Won't stop till I meet Hover, and my mama's in the Rover. Till I'm an owner of the world's finest motors. I blow like supernovas in your daughter's room on the poster. Known as Sister Ree's biggest musical composer. No disrespect to Bob Marr, but yeah, another stoner. Marijuana, my odor. And when I get older, hope my spermatozoa for my scrotum intercepts an ovum. Like three times, have three kids. I hope me and my wife can show them not to make the same mistakes, you know, that we did. All they acknowledge the knowledge, cause yeah, they gon' need it. Cause when my parents tried to tell me, I just wouldn't receive it. Couldn't believe it, till I saw it with my own pupils. Felt bad when I learned that their advice was truly useful. But fuck, it only made us as human beings more mutual. Even though over time, my punishments, they grew more crucial. So use the word brutal, cause my parents' mad strict. Hope one day I'll attract the likes of even Madlib. Go gold or mad shit to hear my songs mastered. Until then, all I can do is imagine.
Closing doors.